Nobody's taking damage. Just now, Gambit pulling the trigger on mid to B. Bit's gonna have to drop a Molotov in towards B tunnels. That allows them to fight towards mid. He's got the first kill. Perfecto gets two as well, and he'll vacate the bomb site. It's a 4-on-2 retake.
4-on-2 retake. As Hobbit was only able to get one, Inter's gonna try and cross over quickly and does manage to do so as Shiro fires back. Now remember, he's the one with the AWP and the one with the bomb, and Perfecto goes straight in. They never anticipated them to be so aggressive, and Perfecto wants his damn bomb site back. He'll get two, and Na'Vi find round four.
Yeah, that is a really good round from Perfecto and Bit. The Molotov to hold off the B Halls portion of the attack. Both of them combined for all three kills out mid, even with Bit dying. Perfecto plays it spectacularly. These two kills, waiting for the flashbang and coming in when he's least suspected. This is a good start.